And thank you so kindly for tuning in to my channel today, Brown Eyes, on this beautiful, wonderful, amazing day. Because remember, so as a man thinketh in his heart, then so is he. We are to think about things that bring us a good report. We are to speak things that are not as though they were already. You see that beautiful sun in the distance about to rise? Isn't that absolutely amazing? That is absolutely amazing how the sun rises and sets all on its own. That is so pretty. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful how things of the nature, how nature operates on its own without us doing anything. But what is even more amazing is having the knowledge to kind of dictate nature to your advantage, if you will. But that is so pretty. You see that? You see that little illumination right there, that little piece right there? That's the sun about to rise. That's exactly where it's going to come up at. And that is so pretty. Yeah, I'm waiting to clock in. Someone is late, obviously, or I already be in. But it is what it is. I've learned to go with the flow, you know. I'm living a stress-free life. That's pretty. So, I guess I keep it on that. So what I wanted to just talk about is being content within the moment until your ship comes in. Being content in the moment until your ship comes in. Your ship comes in, I say, is about your heart's desire manifesting. And all of those things like that, you know. It's something how you can daydream, you can imagine, you can fantasize, you can dream about your heart's desire. And it feels so real in your spirit. It feels absolutely so real to you to the point where you think that physically it is actually taking place. And to a degree, it really is, because like I once said, they said that when you're asleep, you're actually awake. And while you're awake, you're actually asleep. But isn't it so amazing that when you're going through that dream state and it feels so real, when you're forced to wake up, it's like the high that you're forced to come down off of. But if we can learn to stay within that energy of expectations, then that is exactly what we will attract to us. You know, you're only as good as the people that you hang around. You know, like they say, you're guilty by association. You're only as good as the company you keep. Well, you know, what? So as a man thinketh in his heart, then so is he. So you have to think about things that you want to attract. So if you want to attract beautiful, good things, then you have to think upon those things, honey. You can't want and desire beautiful, amazing things to take place in your life, but you're thinking about negative, doubtful things, because that is the thing that will manifest in your life. And you'll be wondering what happened when you are the magician. You're the one that gave it the okay, so to speak, to manifest in your own life. So this video serves as a reminder to try to practice staying in the energy of hope. Stay into the energy of expectation. The energy of exciting expectation. Whatever your mind can conceive, whatever your mind can imagine that your heart desires, and that good feeling that it brings about, stay in that energy. And honey, I guarantee when you stay in that energy, you will attract good things into your life. So having said that, I thank you so kindly for tuning in to Brown Eyes on this beautiful, amazing day. And remember, so as a man thinketh in his heart, then so is he. We are to think upon things that bring us a good report. We are to speak things that are not as though they were already. Thank you so kindly for tuning in to Brown Eyes, and I will talk to you another time. Bye.